Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Herbiatra. Complaining of frequent coldness can also lead to sinus disease. Sinus, also called sinusitis. Operation costs are expensive to cure sinus. Those who successes have less chances are also less. Domestic and native prescriptions are very effective for this disease. This disease can lead to increased asthma and migraine. Let's know the domestic and Ayurvedic remedies of sinus. Sinus disease, the nose gets closed when it is sinus. And the cough keeps coming out of the nose. The nose bone increases in this disease. Or its size becomes obliterated, causing the sufferer to have a breathing problem, due to sinus, before eating things, staying in closed rooms, not getting open air, complaining of constipation, wrong eating habits. Symptoms of sinus, symptoms of sinusitis are felt on the eyes and forehead. There is heaviness on the mouth and cheeks. Eyes are heavy. Feel tired. The green and yellow fibers fall from the nose. The nose gets closed by the cold. There is pain in the head. There is pain on the eyelids. There may be a slight light fever. There is swelling on the face. Use of basil, make 10 grams of black pepper, a glass of water, 15 basil leaves, and ginger, grinding them on a mixer or a cylindrical well. Boil it in a glass of water and boil it until it is not half. After this, filter it and use it to cure sinusitis. The decoction of cumin, he is present in every house. There are natural properties in cumin. And it also cures sinusitis. Can be made in very easy way. The decoction of the beans, for this you need a little ginger, cumin seeds, basil leaves, and a big glass of water. First you boil a glass of water and add ginger, basil, put the leaves and cumin seeds. And then filter it and lukewarm and eat it. This remedy will give you relief in sinusitis pain. Eucalyptus oil, it is easily found in the market. Eucalyptus oil, these oils are antiseptic and bacterial properties. Those who work in the treatment of sinusitis. How to use eucalyptus oil? First of all, add 2 to 3 drops of eucalyptus oil in a vessel and then smell or steam it. This remedy will cure the cough and pain caused by sinusitis will be cured. By steam, another homemade recipe for sinusitis. Heat the water in a vessel. Put the black basil leaves in it and take its breath. This home remedy provides relief from sinusitis and pain in the cough. By adopting these easy home remedies, you can get relief from sinusitis. But keep this in mind for whatever solutions you are doing. They are in regular form. Soon enough to cure this disease. Drumstick soup. When the problem of sinus starts to add the drumstick soup by putting garlic, onion, black pepper, and ginger, it is very beneficial to heat hot soup. Measures to avoid sinus infection. We should stay away from dust soils and pollution sites, do not smoke, and stay away from smokers. Regular cleaning of nose dirt should be done and drink more water, cold things should be eaten. If you like our video, then please subscribe, and share, those with whom it needs. Thank you.